the showdown. Get ready for the showdown. Yo, it's about to go down. Yo, it's about to go.
Kick this one off.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
Oh, wow.
Strike right. Good night.
Look out.
Oh, my. Down with authority.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Producing a trampling.
He's just dominating at this point.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder.
Oh, man.
Oh, clothesline.
He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Out of it in the corner.
Had it scouted.
Oh, what impact.
Finds a counter.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
From down below, ouch!
Pow! What a shot!
Kick to the gut and
oh, brutal forearm. Corner.
Ooh, that hurt.
What a sharp one right to the cheekbone.
Uh-oh.
Azule!
You can't take much more of this.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
Proving tough to catch.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Heavy duty right hand.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Not a good place to rest.
Oh, not at all.
Who's resting?
And a big boot.
Three.
Back now inside the ring.
He's playing with him now. This could be the end.
Is it enough to secure the victory?
How in the world did he kick out there?
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Axe Handle finds its target.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
He's fighting hard, and it's paying off.
Just an onrush of offense here.
Oh, look at this, raining right hands.
Those non-stop blows.
Oh, a knee!
Lights out.
Lariat. Reverses, can he make him pay?
He evades the attack.
Deep six. 6 feet deep. He's not going to like this. This could be the end. The end of the trail.
He just created a prime opportunity.
Oh, my God. He won the match. I can't believe it. He won the match. No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
to the women's division.
I'd say it doesn't get much more exciting than this.
You are right, Cole. This one should be great, especially considering the incredible talent level of these women in the ring right now.
I'm on my own against the wall.
Big-time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Over the course of her career,
well, she should be.
I can respect that, Michael.
She clearly has worked hard to get where she is, but she also has to remember that she has a long way to go.
The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go.
Well, you can't ask for much more than this, especially given how talented these women are.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Ouch. Oh, nasty impact.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Lost in the corner right now. Tornado DDT!
Double knees to the midsection. Now we're going to get a little insult to injury.
She's gaining momentum here, guys.
Really taking control here.
Face crusher!
She's enduring some damage. Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Saw that one coming.
She returns the favor there.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Up for the electric chair, down for the drop.
Wasn't expecting that.
What are we gonna see here?
Hung up on the second rope. Neckbreaker.
Not what she was looking for.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
The Florida Keys!
Two!
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Four!
Back now inside the ring.
It is just incredible. It's electric in this arena tonight.
Going for the...
Look out! Oh, the double knees!
What impact!
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash!
Going to the top rope once more. She's calling her out.
Another big move!
Oh, what a DDT!
Wow!
Now that is the kind of move that wins matches.
And
the
pin
ball gets it the win.
Against the wall. The pressure's building, but no, I will never fall.
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
And now I'm way better than before.
singles match.
That's exactly why she's seen as one of the most dominant females on the roster.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us. This match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
Also know
that he's shown a more aggressive side of late.
Nothing wrong with that, Michael. If you sit back and wait for the fight to come to you here in the WWE, you're as good as done.
Looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
Neckbreaker.
That could be it.
Armbreaker. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
How impressive was that reversal?
And then an elbow right to the shoulder.
Vertical suplex.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Down. Head over heels.
Now back to the ring.
Flying forearm.
Toss to the outside. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Ooh, what impact.
Hooked up, and
look out, here we go.
Saw that one coming.
Over and over.
Snap suplex, very effective.
Boom, what impact.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Vicious knee.
Neckbreaker.
Avoiding trouble there.
Too quick to catch him there. Big elbow.
He's going for it.
Look at this. He misses the mark.
He's got the ropes and the pin is broken.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Back suplex. And set him up.
Good golly, what a knee.
Go behind.
German, nine.
He has something big planned.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
Straight punch.
Devastating elbow.
And look at this.
Delivering the suplex.
Close the book on this one.
So resourceful.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
Got him up!
She goes! German suplex! Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Suplex, very effective.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Oh, the old European uppercut.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam. Down to the floor. Headlock. Oh, cheap shot right above the eye.
Flipping the script on him there.
Uh-oh. From the apron, this isn't gonna be good.
And he breaks the hold. Setting him up for the flatliner.
Man, face first.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Incoming. He comes up short here.
He looks off his game right now, Michael.
Shoulders.
Can he end it quickly?
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Still seems a little early.
Whoa.
Oh, saw it coming.
Come on.
German, nine.
He can do it here. Plans here. He's going for the pin.
Look at this. Curious decision there, Michael.
Woo-wee. Big backslide going for the pin.
This could.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Oh, man.
Boom. A striking blow. Definitely not where you want to be right now. More punishment to the shoulders down. This could be it. He stops the count.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Going for it again.
Look at that. He's hoping to end it quickly. And another kick out.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Hard impact.
The target's been acquired once more. Shut the door on this one.
Can the second time do it?
Launched with a belly to belly. back into the ring.
Oh, solid contact there.
Backdrop suplex. Beautiful suplex.
Belly to belly suplex.
Launched with a belly to belly. Clothesline.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Severe damage being inflicted to the back.
Back suplex.
Suplex. Her dumping. Being tossed with a back suplex.
Ho-ho.
Is not going to end well. Look at the height. Sit out. Last ride. Nobody does it better. And
wait. What? Wow. That's
for the victory here.
You gotta wonder what his strategy is here, Cole.
German suplex.
Come on.
Roman. Nine.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Kinshasa. A leg lock. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh, man. German suplex.
Oh, look at this.
Second suplex. This is not going to be good.
Gosh, what a match.
He's already spending that winner's purse.
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
First one missed, second one hidden.
Effective.
Big boot!
Uh-oh, in the clutches.
Nah, this one should have been over, but he breaks the hold.
Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly. Great reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed.
And he's heading back in.
Broken up. And the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Oh, what a counter. And belly. Oof.
Shoulders are down.
One, two. Oh, no. He kicks out.
Incredible resiliency.
Russian leg sweep.
Perfect form.
He just cannot be caught.
German suplex. Oh, and a scoop slam. In a bad way here, guys.
Finds a way to reverse.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Hooked up.
What a suplex.
Proving tough to catch. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
What a shot.
will destroy your face.
Harsh impact.
Exploder suplex. European uppercut.
Gets him with a counter.
Showing no signs of defense here, guys.
Incredible match. You get the sense he's willing to do whatever it takes to put this match in the books.
And I think the realization is beginning to creep in. He may have to do something spectacular. He may have to reach deep into his playbook to figure something out to earn a win. Oh my God! Here it goes! That could be it.
Shoulders on the mat.
Strange game plan for
Schmuck. Look at it!
Must have something different in mind here.
Wow. Hammerlock. Uh-oh, uh-oh. What energy in the arena tonight.
Look at this.
Again, assaulting the torso.
Referee might want to think about stepping in here.
He's got the shoulders down.
Superstars doing what they do best here are the highlights.
And the crowd here tonight still in awe over that great match.